Well, I was sitting in church just the other day. I bowed my head and I began to pray. I said, Lord, there's some things I need help figuring out. I said, my woman went and wrecked my brand new Ford, tore my 4x4 out and put it in the door. I took me a ball peen hammer and I hammered it out. A woman says I got anger issues, but I don't understand the things I see on TV. Hell, I'm a pretty well grounded man. She said I shouldn't be that way, but that's just who I am. I'm a pretty well-grounded man. Pulled into 7-Eleven, bought me a Coke and a big Slim Jim. Well, the man in the back stood in the front of the line. I had a few words with him. After picking myself up off the floor, my little wife, she jumped right in. She said he's got anger issues, please pay no mind to him. She said I got anger issues, but I don't understand what I see on TV. Hell, I'm a pretty well grounded man. She said I shouldn't be that way, but that's just how I am. Yeah, I got anger issues, but I'm a pretty well grounded man. Well, I thought twice and took the judge's advice, and I went down to the local Y. Spent 45 minutes of my home time listening to some guy telling me how easy it'd be if I just tried being nice. You guessed it. I got out of my chair, walked right up there, and I punched him right between the eyes. I said I got anger issues, but I don't understand things I see on TV. Hell, I'm a pretty well-grounded man. Said I shouldn't be that way, but that's just how I am. She said I got anger issues, but I'm a pretty well-grounded man. She said I got anger issues, but I'm a pretty well-grounded man.